Just watch your step coming around there, folks, and come on over this way. Now, the circus opens in Hugo, Oklahoma. That is the winter quarters for the Kelly Miller Circus. Michigan, we're going to Ontario, Canada. We're in Canada for about 6 weeks. Come back into the United States, back into Michigan, Indiana, down into Illinois. We'll be in Missouri tomorrow, then on to Kansas, from Kansas to Ohio, where we will end our season the 31st of October, somewhere around Oklahoma. Now, during that time, we are in a different town practically every day. We have about 5 2-day stands, about 5 no-show days. Mother doesn't just have Mother's Day off, but other than that, we are in a different town from March to October. The tent comes up in the morning and comes down in the evening.
A lot of work, all right?
Thank you.